My last video was that I called up Chuck Schumer and said I want to testify about 911. He's perplexed. He doesn't understand why it's over budget. He wants the FCC to take over. I can explain why 911 is over budget, why it doesn't work properly. I can explain everything about the NYPD taking lavish gifts, that Cy Vance, just like he tried to lower Jeffrey Epstein's sex predator status, that he made sure there was no criminal prosecution of 911 crooks and the NYPD taking lavish gifts. But I just got a phone call, the first one. I never got a single phone call from Internal Affairs until, a lot going on, I'm multitasking, I'm not going to tell you what, but it involves the very specific way I got them to call me back under Ray Kelly. But today, out of the blue, after Resnick and Internal Affairs ignoring me and ignoring me and ignoring me, I got my first phone call from Internal Affairs. I left a message this morning, and you, under Resnick, you were ignored, 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 just like Campisi, all corruption and stuff. But I guess that it must be FBI agents hanging around now with the U.S. attorney. So I got my first call back. And I said, I have audio of Sergeant Chen turning me away. I just want to know what happened to him when I went to go serve him. And does Lieutenant Roy know, or who knows? I just want to know, because if Lieutenant Roy does know, all the supervisors above him know. That's what I learned. You know, it's not like any one cop was a lone wolf in what happened to me. The crimes, a pile up of crimes, from the doctors to the NYPD, Internal Affairs, and DA.